Hey, Carlito.
Yeah.
La Ling is here. In the office.
La Ling?
Yeah, you want to see him?
You told me he was doing 30 years.
Yeah, well, I guess he got out, you know?
How's he doing?
I mean, not as good as you, but, you know.
I don't know what that means.
La Ling was a neighborhood guy. Real good-looking son of a bitch. He used to work in this private gambling joint on West 87th. He was kind of a greeter for the place, you know, set guys up with broads, that kind of thing. Now, anybody asks me about Laleen, I have to say, he's a stand-up guy.
Look at you, man, look at you.
Mano, what a place.
What happened to you?
What do you mean? You didn't hear? I took a few in the back. You know, when the street's really mad at you, she don't put you in a box. She puts you in one of these things.
Gee.
Tu quieres un paso?
No. I'm working.
Uh-huh.
How about a drink? You want one?
Like you wouldn't believe.
Django, tell me what's going on up there. Come on, man, tell me. Huh?
Take care, right? Hey, you know, I seen that chick you used to go around with. The one from the Bahamas, you know. You know, the La Rubia, the one that looks like my sister, you know.
That's a girl.
Yeah, I seen her down in the show, down on 40th and Broadway.
When was this?
2 weeks ago, man. She was in this fantastic show. I mean, like, artistic, you know, but a lot of talent. Girl, got a lot of talent.
48th and Broadway?
Mm-hmm.
Hey. Let's get another drink.
So, you back in business, huh?
I'm retired, Laleen. Told you that. No more business for me.
Oh. Come on, man. All them people in Lewisburg, and you tell me you didn't connect?
I did a lot of reading, mostly. Worked on my appeal, that kind of thing. What about you? What is this? Pachanga told me you was doing 30 years.
Yeah, beat it.
You beat it? How'd you do that?
You know, like you, I did a lot of reading. And I worked with some guys, some smart guys in a joint, and just beat it, so.
Oh, shit, that's good. Here's to you.
To you realize.
So listen, I'm in with some new people now. No italiano, tu sabes. Now they trust you. They think you're fucking kidding or something.
Where are they from? Pleasant Avenue?
No, downtown. Anyway, they got the money. They got a lot of money. It's, I mean, heavy paper. They go up to 25 for a key, if it's good shit, you know? And they want regular street people, gente del barrio, you know, old school, all the fucking way.
Stand-up guys like us, right, Lali?
Yeah, old school, baby. So what you say? You and me, just like old times, man, and you bring in the people you win now?
I ain't with nobody. I told you that. I ain't connected no more.
Oh, come on, man. You forget who you're talking to?
Look at this.
Wait.
This how you beat your 30 years, no. Huh? Piece of shit.
Let me explain.
I ought to kill you. Push you in a fucking river!
What the fuck is going on, Carlito?
Wait a minute. Wait a fucking second.
Wait, you a fucking chiva, man?
No, let me.
You fucking rat, man? Fucking kill him, man! Let me fuck Carlito, man!
Oh, let him fucking kill me! Fuck you! Kill me, you motherfucker! Look what I got! Look what I got! I mean, look at me! You got everything, man! I mean, come on! Look what I gotta fucking go around with. Fucking diapers, man. I got fucking diapers. I shit my pants every day. I can't walk. I can't hum. You know? Go ahead and kill me, you cocksucker.
They made me do it. You know, or they sent me back. I'm not good in a joint. I'm in a fucking wheelchair, Carlito. It wasn't even turned off.
Listen to me now. Who sent you? Who sent you, motherfucker? Answer me.
The DA.
Norwalk? Norwalk?
Yeah, man. He got a hard on for you, man. He got a tip you were dealing again. Big time.
I was dealing. Who told him that?
Ooh.
I've been clean since I got up. I haven't made one fucking move. No, who told him
that? I don't know.
Who told him
that? I don't know, man. I swear to God, I don't know. I would never give you up, man. I would never do that. I was gonna give you a signal. It wasn't even turned on. It's something else, man. Look, oh, shit, man. Just do it, man. Just fucking kill me.
I ain't gonna kill you, Lily. I ain't even gonna hurt you, man. I ask you, how can you fuck the only people who ever cared for you?
Hey.
How do you do that? You lost, motherfucker. I'm gonna get somebody.
Déjame explicar.